Hello, every robots. Today we are back on Generation Zero. Well, not quite yet, but I wanted to talk about something they posted on their page, a Steam page. So you can see here, resupply event, load up, and it says a shadow looms over Östertörn. The resistance encourage preparing supplies for what lies ahead while they try to find out more. From now until May 5, procedural missions will be active every single day. This is your chance to throw a wrench in the work of the machines. Seek out these varied missions and complete them each day to gain a stockpile of supply and weapon skin. So what do I think? I think we have probably another, maybe a new species of robot or something, because it says a shadow looms over. So I will assume that we have something new coming up, and apparently it's big, because if we have all the schedule until May 5th, yeah, today it's April 30, so we have resistance radio maintenance, and we are gonna do that today, and we're gonna see how the games. I did not play the game for a little bit, and I did not do these days, but I'm gonna do this and hopefully do the others as well. So that's why we're going in the game today. Let's go. I just launched the game. As you can see, they talk about it right into the menu. So I'm gonna hop in and see what they're going to tell us. There you go, investigate the field repair station. So why do I have zero ammunition? Huh. Okay, that's interesting. I don't even know. Whoa, my camera is sensitive. What the hell is going on? Oh, I hear tank. Oh right, I was exploring, I think the I was exploring these. Let's go. Where is the mission? Oh, there it is. So I can go here. Let's do that. Some runners. I'm just trying to see. Yeah, I do need to get through that. I don't mean to do that. Oops. Well, oh well.
One eternity later.
Find a way to open the door. That's gonna be tricky with so many runners around. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, is it the thing you need to explode? I'm probably way too close to that. Use my healing. There we go. And I still hear freaking. I see you over there. Can I do my mission in peace? I heard that. Something close to me. Enough? Please tell me that's all. Thank you. Oh, good lord. Okay, I'm just gonna get this as well while I'm here. There you go. Jesus Christ. Okay, open. What do we got here? That's very loud in my ears currently. Oh, I need to destroy this? Okay. Can I not open this? Oh, I can. I can. But this... Oh, okay. So, no. That's it? Okay. Sounds good. Sounds good to me. Where's the... Is it... Oh. We good? Okay. This. And I'm guessing this. Ooh, we have a Givium skin. Let's go. I'm gonna take that. Yes, please give me that. I'm gonna take all because I have already a lot of stuff in my thing, so I'm not gonna take all. But yeah, let's go. So we have a little missions like that. That's quite cool. Yeah, we have something else apparently. Oh, that's the one we have to do, I believe. I don't know why I had this one. But oh well, I guess we can go to these now. How many? Three. Okay, we have one, two. Where's the third one? One, two. I don't see the third one yet. Probably bees. I hear stuff. Let's just go, right? Sadly, there's no really... apart these two, there's no safe house really close, so I'm gonna do this. It's me or the game, and the game is so much darker. Oh, hi guys. I'm not sure if it's me, but I feel like the game... Okay. That was random. This is terrifying when they're doing that. They just out of nowhere. No. Nah, you did not see me. I'm not talking about you. I promise. This guy is nervous, jeez. Chill out, buddy. Chill. Take a chill pill. Enjoy the fucking night. Yeah, I know you're looking at me. I know who's guarding over there. This is so much darker, I feel like. Buddy. Social distancing. Alright? We got this? We clear? Yeah, we clear. Thank you. This is absolutely... I don't remember the game being that dark. Or is it just me being... Fudge. Hi. I'm just gonna run away. Because I don't want these big guys to come to me as well. Okay, you lost me. I don't blame you, but it's so dark. Crouch here. I'm somewhere over there. Oh, I see him. He's over there. Just over there. I don't know if you guys can see it because YouTube has the tendency to make it much more dark than it actually is. I mean, the game is really dark right now. There's no way you see me. Is it where I need to go? Yes. He's still after me, by the way, I'm just saying. He says I am escaped, but I can hear it, like, right there. This is creepy now. Oh. Oh, hi. Told you. I told you! I don't know if you guys saw this video or if you remember it. Oh, that's creepy. But I said like even when they lose you after chasing you, they still walk in the direction that they last saw you. That proves it right there. You see what I mean? Exactly what I mean. That is why I keep going, or sometimes I just change direction drastically because I know they are following. Oh, I hope it's not a fuel thing because I do not have fuel on me, I believe. Seeker is gonna be the death of me. Oh, I just need to climb that? If it's that, it's just a secret that I'm worried about. I'm in noise, I'm sorry. I know I'm noisy, I'm sorry. I really hope I just need to climb that, because if I'm climbed up and I realize it's the building. Hello, good sir. Okay, we're good. We're fine. We shall, right? Yeah, we shall. This is tricky. Oh wait, I'm not crouching. Here we go. Did I just start lightning? Or is it just a graphical thing? I'm not sure. I think it was a graphical thing. Whatever. Okay. I think he lost me for now. Should be good to climb a bit faster. Get him down there. Idiot. Down here, okay. So, oh crap. Oh, don't tell me I actually need to go down. Gosh dang it. Fine. Better do it. Okay, sir. We need to have an understanding here. Alright. I just want to repair the station. You don't have to attack me or alert me, okay? How's that sound? I don't even know where he is. He's down there somewhere. Yeah, yeah. There you are. Okay, he's right there. Oh, it is the fuel thing. For fuck's sake! Okay, well, you know what? I'm just gonna fast travel. So I need to pass again through the hills, and we have an orchestra right there, and surrounded by hunters. As you can see, there's one, two there, another one there, there's big guy over there, there's big guy over there. Yeah, this is great, but it's my fault. I was not prepared. I hear another. Oh, that looked cool. You know what? Oh, oh yeah. Hi, big guy. How you doing? That look cool, AF. I think I said that in the Generation Zero Discord server. I would love if your character had like a skull mask pattern. I would love that, because currently my character is that. Currently, but I would love if they had like a balaclava or something like that with a skull pattern. That would be amazing. Hi, big guy. How you doing? Like more customization for your character. I think that would be really cool. Oh, look at that scene. It looks so freaking cool. Oh, I didn't see the runner next to him. Whoopsies. Look at this view. Sadly, I did not remove the hub, but that looks so cool. Just fangirling over this game. Don't mind me, guys. Okay, we're good. Hey, imagine if this game had a freaking noise meter. That would be terrifying. Like right there, if they heard me, that would be really tricky. This game looks so cool, especially in the morning. Like, look at this. This is freaking gorgeous. No one can tell me the otherwise. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna go. Okay. He's gonna come here, isn't he? If you go to the right, I will go to the left. Yes, okay. Oh, maybe not. Oh, no, never mind. Okay. Don't turn around right now, please. Fudge me. You're sneaky with the pines like that. Dang it. There was no way I would escape. Ah! There was no way. Oh my gosh, there's a ton over there. I do have a building to protect myself though. Hold on. There was no way I was going to. Oh, I remember this place. Oh no. Oh, don't die, please. Don't die. This is not the time. This is not the place. Yeah, I'm just gonna go hide in the building. There's a ton of dogs. Okay, up. Do I have anything to help me here? Oh, I do. I have grenade. Grenade! Oh, hello. Oh, I control it inside of me. Hello. Big guy. Ooh. You didn't get me there, big guy. I don't know where he went. I don't have a lot of ammo, which is why I'm doing. Oh, hello. Okay, I'm gonna put flare. So they. Ah! So they ignore me for a bit. Oh, what the frick? Okay. Again, look at this view though. Looking so freaking cool. I think I'm gonna end up the video here, guys. I'm definitely going to keep up with the challenge and see where this is going. I cannot wait to see what's going on with Generation Zero, like what's coming next. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!